portion of the Swamp Rabbit Trail between Willard Street and West Washington Street closed today for construction. With more on the detour, here's WYFF News 4's Allison Powell.
Katie Wilkerson lives just a block from the Swamp Rabbit Trail. Biking on it is a way she likes to entertain company.
We're just really bummed out. My family's visiting town, and we were really excited to go have breakfast on the Swamp Rabbit.
And she wasn't the only one. Tiffany LeCroy had to calm her fussy two-year-old after he found out he couldn't cross Willard Street.
We had to put him back in the carrier, so he did not understand that it's closed and he had to get back in the carrier.
Now the closing is the portion between Willard and West Washington Street. That's because of this train track right here. Trains come and they sit in the intersection, causing a blockage there of the Swamp Rabbit Trail. You can't get through. We've had people tell us they've seen cyclists go underneath, even through the train while it was sitting still, which is extremely dangerous. County officials say they're going to put crossing guards there up at the intersection, as well as straighten out the path right here where it goes over the railroad tracks and get rid of the bridge you see back there.
Part of changing the course is also to make the path straight when crossing over tracks, rather than turning, making cyclists less likely to fall. County officials say it's a good time to do the construction because studies show the hottest days are the least populated.
So it's kind of a win-win for us in that it's a great time to do construction, and it is the time where there are the least folks on the trail, even though we know there are a lot of folks out there.
It needs fixing.
Hoping to make a popular portion of the upstate a safer one. Allison Powell, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.
Now, signs say the construction is set to begin on the 24th, but the county decided to start early because of all this good weather. They're hoping to have it finished by July 3rd.